this sure looks like a man-made fucking turn to me. The way it's all reinforced and all that.
Maybe they do rafting down here, so they want to, you know, make it. But that water's cold. It looks cold.
No, I don't want to. There's chocolate on
it. Yeah, I don't want to plug it.
We're gonna have to pick it up and
get that one in here. Mmm! Look for it. Ask for it. Ask for it. Here. These are also macaroons that you
can eat. What is it?
It's, CBD rub. What is that?
What
kind of cake is that?
Sorry, I didn't mean to break
is
it.
Is it marble? Is it marbled cake?
Yeah.
That's not
well,
chocolate.
One of it is,
and
one of
them
is white.
That's not chocolate, is it?
It's marbled.
Okay.
And the one your mom has so many layers, she's not cutting it a good enough knife to pick it up with.
This one
sorry, I broke it,
dog. Oh, thank you.
Help her. I'm not very good at Christmas cakes, so
yeah,
I'm
not. Yeah, not at all.
I'm not using this for
you. You need a cake knife.
That's terrible. This is my scratching. Scratching Colorado lotto tickets. Okay, this is the Colorado lotto ticket scratching blog, I guess. And they're just getting me 2 winning tickets so far. 2 winning tickets. That's great. Let's see what my chances are in the state of Colorado. Although, you know, I don't think that when you win, just what you spent, it's not winning. It's like refunding, you know? Like here, you refunded your money. Try again, and then lose. Because you know I'm going to try again. I'm going to buy some other scratchers. 5, so I got 20 on this one. 20 on the other one. See if we can get 5 more than... Okay. 23. Oh, well, now I got 25. What do you know?
You got 25 too?
What? Oh, and oh, I got... No, I got another... I got 30 now, I've seen.
That one's mine.
Another 5, 35. Okay, this lot of one's okay, okay?
It was mine. He stole it.
This is when she handed me. And $1 million just came. Another 5.
I have to get the store before dark.
I believe this one's like $30 or $40. $50 scratchers.
We get the cash back first.
This is the winner. What'd you win? Like,
25. He'll tell you how much each one was.
Okay. I'm gonna. You didn't. I'm gonna have to edit that part out.
Oh, when he asked you. When he asked you for the zip code, put 93701.
Okay. I want to edit that part out. But here.
If that light is Colorado Boulevard, then yeah.
Okay.
Then I know where we are. If it's not, well, we got some other shit.
Yep.
I got prey.
Yeah, you better pray this Colorado Boulevard, is it? No, it's Evans. No, what I
Evans. It's Evans, you're gonna go that way.
Right?
Colorado Boulevard, yeah. My sword is right here. Right there, one of you. I'm gonna tell you, right there, though.
Okay, I'm trusting you in this one. See, why do I look good in this video, but on that fucking DMV picture, I look like shit.
I didn't get wet. Or tea.
You didn't get wet.
Or each.
You didn't get wet.
Or a peg.
Or a peg. Oh, you need a peg to get wet.
Or trail.
Look at all this fucking trash all over the place.
Hey, those are soaking rags on the stuff.
Okay.
They don't want to be called rags or trash.
Okay. You're gonna make a right here, he says, because he used to call it a boulevard. Oh, we got road construction going on here.
That's awesome, huh? Don't you love that?
Just turn right on there, fucking patch
it
up.
My leg just lost a couple, Josh. I'm negative.
Is that downtown?
What?
Is that downtown right there?
What downtown?
Is that downtown? Yeah.
I don't know. Yes, probably.
Look at the Ford dealership. Freeway Ford.
Is If that says Colorado, then we're doing good.
This is Colorado.
Woo! I told you where I was going.
This is McDonald's. There is the Five Guys.
This is Hayes' favorite KFC.
Why is it?
Even though they fucked up yesterday, I think it was some honey and butter. I think it was honey and butter. This Chicken Little has the sky fallen. What kind of crackhead shit is that, Charles? What's up with the itinerary? The brochure? Brochure, bro.
He's laying over. He's been bored. He's laying over.
The brochure said fun the whole day long.
The brochure.
Are you some? I did have fun all day long.
He's getting bored. He needs you to entertain him. Well, he's an adult. You can get on a bus. You can drive your car.
Are you cooking?
You can drive your car and take you anywhere he wants to take. Start getting over now because it's all out of traffic here. Let me over, please. I'm a Californian. California's coming through. California driver. I'm licensed California driver. Oh, I guess I gotta go ahead of this guy. I'm licensed California driver coming through. Beep beep, California driver. I'm licensed.
He made his license. We know it's good.
Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna make it tonight. You know what? So say that it's got to edit it out to you. Yeah, then I'll just edit. The non-edited version will be published on a private link.
On the dark web.
Linkers like flashing on me like a... I can't see what he is. On the way back, I'll record the right, and then I play it in reverse, right?
Play it in reverse?
Like, yeah, so
can
the...
Can you play my life in reverse?
What's that?
Can I play my life in reverse?
I wish. Ooh, we had pizza for dinner. Oh, Charles probably has a picky pizza order though. Probably like, no crust.
Dog grooming is to bring Haley for a haircut.
Like, he won't eat Arby's beef and cheddar because he doesn't like the onion roll bread that it comes on. Same bread that his fucking chicken sandwich came on.
Flowers and gifts?
Some flowers to someone.
How can you have three different pizza pots right here, right next to each other? Like, how dumb is that?
I don't know. I just say that pizza here a lot.
Alterations Plus.
82 Liquor. Maybe they sell
martial arts and fitness.
Maybe you can buy
liquors. Salon. Music store.
Yeah, these car washes are do-it-yourself car washes.
But in the front, it says something about you can get a 30-day fucking pass. I don't understand what that.
There's no person working here, though.
Yay!
Over the curb.
I need rocks! All these rocks are perfect size. Yeah. Just park here for a second. I'm gonna get out and just grab them.
She's gonna steal rocks, ladies and gentlemen.
Don't tell the people what I'm doing. I'm gonna steal rocks. You're not perfect, dude. Someone's stealing them when I pay them from back.
You might have put that one on the floor.
I'm
in an accident, we're in trouble.
I'm not gonna
hit us in the head. I remember they're on these
rocks. This one's gonna be a big ol' ladybug. Okay, go, 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 go! Here's part of the bank. What are you gonna jail for? Stealing rocks. From the president's socks. Amy, I don't know what noodles look like. And other things, so let it go. How do you not know what noodles look like? I'm not throwing a fit. I'm not throwing a fit or anything.
That was smart.
Like that. He like contradicts himself completely. He says, Amy, I don't know what noodles look like. And other things. So let it go, okay? I'm not throwing a fit or anything like that.
Yeah, right.
Oh, okay. It's your story. I'll let you tell it. Agent Wong, where are we going at? It looks like under construction. Mm-hmm. Having tantrum. Now you can tell your story and I'll tell and it'll be true.
You said that all that shit now?
Yeah. Doing too much, bro. Doing too much.
No wonder he's perpetually.
I want a caramel macchiato when we go over there. So you know now, so I'll tell you when I'm on the phone. my important business call.
See?
Let's go this way. This is how we find shit. We just explore. We just drive around like we're lost. We don't know what the fuck we're doing. We really don't know what the fuck we're doing.
You just got Chinese yesterday. We could save ourselves $80, couldn't we?
You know, I enjoyed our time together at Chili's last night. Just because you didn't doesn't mean anything, Joshua.
I did, except for the whole last half hour.
These people, this is what our issue is. This is why our marriage didn't work. And
it was
my ring
Starbucks.
Away.
Going
he threw my ring away. You already passed it right at the end of that street.
I know, it was stolen.
He threw my ring away and told me it was stolen. Typical, right?
It might even be in my room.
This is why marriages in California don't work.
It may even be in my room. I don't know.
Oh, now he has it in his room all of a sudden, right?
There's probably... I didn't throw it away or anything.
Probably his other wife's broom.
I love my lucky ring.
Hello, can I get started for
you? Can I get the largest size of a caramel frappuccino? But can you make it a caramel and a mocha together?
Caramel and mocha together?
Yeah, can you do that?
Yeah.
Okay, the largest size you have available. That'd be yummy.
Anything else?
Yes, then
Caramel
macchiato, a hot one? The largest one you have?
With extra caramel.
With extra caramel?
An extra shot. Alrighty.
An extra shot.
An extra caramel and an extra shot?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Buckle my own seatbelt. That's fine, I'll buckle my own seatbelt. I'm fine with that. This is a long call back. See if we want to... The juice is in the sauces on the noodles. Can't find noodles. No, just put them on the side. She said, no vegetable either? I said, no vegetable either.
That's nice. That's a dessert. I ate it afterwards.
I mean,
why did it call fox? What's in them? There's pieces of fox in them? She's not allowed to take trash because of COVID.
I'm telling you, Charles. And we didn't get you a fox pop because we didn't want you to get, say that like you didn't want the ears on it or some shit in some weird chair. We didn't want to fuck with it. We know what color fox you like.
See, big people aren't that picky. I thought I was picky. Man, now I have to cook dinner for him every night.
My fox fell on my lap.
The car wash has trash. Both of us are in the car wash.
Mm. Oh, no part in your legalness. Well, I bit my ears off, so I can't listen.
Mm-hmm.
See, now I can't listen.
Caramel mocha is good. I did that a long time ago.
I'm gonna body space off next. Box space. Is that a forever light or what?
Mm-hmm.
Should I push a button?
No, it is turned. Push the button.
It's so bossy to me. I think you'd be safe on that.
It's still turning 2 seconds. I'm gonna sprinkle that right. Now it's gonna turn now. They're making it right.
Hey, now it's turning. You could did that the whole time.
Mm-hmm. Why do they want to do their trash can?
Plus, get it in.
Getting fucking COVID from our soda cans. That's done. So should be
ready. I sent him numbers. I already sent him before. I dig all my sheets. I've already written down. I couldn't remember if I sent them to me or not. My bad, bro.